Okay, in this game there have been a couple boss fights that incorporated the premise into their combat, but this fight right here with Boomer is the best one of those. When you get into the fight itself, it's really no big deal, as it's basically the obligatory boss put in so that Square can wow the audience with more chandelier-based craziness. Except, instead of factoring into the actual fight like the first fight with Bowser, the stage is here only because it made a cool shot. Also, Boomer's combat is quite obvious, as he flits between two forms of himself, one being vulnerable to magic and the other melee, and the reasoning that he's slow, doles out mainly single-target melee attacks, and his magic is pathetic means that this is another boss that can be beaten with minimal thought. The battle can end pretty quick, and you'd think that the game would just move on, but no. When Boomer realizes he's defeated, he decides to go out in the stereotypical Japanese manner and is thrown back down into Bowser's throne room to die with some honor, and using that simple additional text makes the one-shot Boomer character a memorable part of the Smithy gang, and it earns my total respect. Hopefully you'll be able to party with us at the finale when this is all over, since you didn't obviously die.